Good morning, Lobos, and welcome to In the News. Today is Friday, September 27, 2019, and it is a blue day. We have a few announcements to help you get through the weather today.
The weather today is currently 79 degrees Fahrenheit. Tomorrow it would be 80 to 90 degrees Fahrenheit.
We have one birthday to celebrate today, and they are Axel, who is turning 12. And today is Google's birthday. Google is turning 21 years old. Here are a few announcements to help you get through around campus. Students, make sure you are reading and taking AR tests because Days of Allah AR store will be open October 14th through October 25th. There are many prizes you can get for 5 points. You can get pencils, 20 points. You can get small stuffed animals or books. 30 points, you can get squishies. 35 points are different colored squishy balls. 40 points is a Rubik's Cube. 50 points, it's a package deal. Pasadena High School Volleyball plays tonight, and students and family get in for free. Just tell them you are a student at Days of Allah, and you can get in for free. Attending events will allow you to see what you can be when you go to Jackson and Pasadena High School. Thank you, everyone, who came to open house last night. We had a great time seeing you all. Chip bags. Students, make sure you bring the appropriate size chip bags. You can only bring the small ones, not the family or party size chip bags. Here are in national news.
Go hold it. And now for our national news. September 15th started Hispanic Heritage Month. It lasts from September 15th to October 15th. Today we will highlight Carlos Santana. Carlos Santana was born July 20, 1947. Is a Mexican and American guitarist who rose to fame in the late 1960s and early 1970s with his band Santana, which pioneered in a fusion of rock and roll and Latin American jazz. Its sound featured his melodic blues-based lines set against Latin and African rhythms played on percussion instruments such as timbales, congas, and not generally heard in rock. Santana continued to work in these forms over the decades that followed. He experienced a resurgence of popularity in critical acclaim in the late 1990s. In 2015, Rolling Stone magazine listed Santana at number 20 on their list of the 100 greatest guitarists. He has won 10 Grammy Awards and 3 Latin Grammy Awards. And he was inducted along with Santana into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 1998. And now it's time for the cheesy joke of the day, brought to you by In the News. What is a tornado's favorite game?
I don't know. What is it?
A twister. This has been In the News and Las Noticias.
For Los Lobos. Have an awesome weekend, Lobos. Bye.